How's it going, everyone? RubiesCube911 here. Today I'm about to do something very dumb, very retarded. Do not do it. See this? Mad Dog 357, 9 million Scovilles. This is very dangerous. I respect this stuff. Do not mess with this, because it will destroy you. Like, I don't even want to touch the actual bottle, because it could have some of the residue on it, and then I could just, you know, touch my eyeball or whatever, and then it would, like, hurt me very bad. But what I'm going to do is take one of these toothpicks that I have, and then take it, like, a little bit under the cap, and then just eat that residue. I've heard people smell this stuff. Say it doesn't smell like anything, but to me it smells bad. It smells like concentrated evil instead of a jar. So today I'm gonna do it. And yes, I got a haircut. No more long hair me, but here we go. Oh yeah. That right there is all you need to royally mess you up. And like, I don't even have any milk right now. I have no milk to help myself with this. And this is gonna be a short video too, so you're only gonna see like the very first reaction that I have. But without further ado, this is the Mad Dog 357 Plutonium Challenge. Do not attempt to do this. This is not fun. This is stupid. I don't want to do it. I really don't. And I feel like this lighting isn't really helping me that much, so scoot back. That's better. So, here we go. Immediately. Very strong burning. Oh no, it's getting worse. Shouldn't have swallowed it. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Do not ever. Oh God. This is attacking the back of my back of my throat is absolutely dying right now. Oh no. I swear, it's getting hotter. Just some of the residue still on it. I'm not exaggerating. Even for that small amount, it's real, but. It's real bad. I'm just, my mouth is tingling. Oh, it's on fire. Oh my god. Sorry. I'm sorry. It's real bad. I can't do it. Starting to get lightheaded. Scorpion peppers. A challenge. It's coming soon. I've already recorded it. I've already recorded it with my friend Sebastian, aka Sidestep Toluca, on YouTube. Oh, can't even think. Can't even think straight. Okay. Out. It's so bad. Anyway, I gotta let you guys go. That was the 9 million mad dog. It's a frick. Mad Dog 9 million plutonium challenge. This scorpion pepper, it's gonna be coming soon. I already recorded that video. I'm uploading it soon. I just need to edit it together. But I gotta let you guys go. I'm dying. Thank you for watching my 9 million plutonium Mad Dog video. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!